Right. Off to Joey. Oh, Marty Chunks. I forgot his name. I was about to call him Monty Chunks. Monty Chunks is the spiritual successor to Monty Python. My car is so fucked up. Out the way! Oh my god, that cop car is still there. Yeah. He must literally work a 9-to-5 job. Come on, dude. Oh, I think I remember this mission.
Alright, we're gonna hit the payroll van. It leaves the edge of Chinatown every day. Bullets won't even dent the van's armor, so get a car and ram it off the road. Now hit it hard, and the punk-ass security guard should bail. And take it to the warehouse at the docks, and my guys are gonna take over from there. Now, it won't be doing its rounds all day, so don't hang around.
Alright, I'm gonna Speedy Gonzalez this shot. Right, this is actually... We're gonna need to pick up our police car. Those things seem to be a lot stronger. Although mine's half wrecked already. So we're gonna take out one of those big armored secure car vans. Or at least damage it to a point where the driver gets out. Right. I'm gonna get cops on us though. Jesus! This guy's an absolute loony!
Things used to be better.
That's it, the trick right there.
I'm 62 years old, damn it!
Oh my god, I got cops on me now. Like, a wanted level enough to worry about. My car's gonna blow. Oh no, okay. Dude got out. Oh my god, he was just an old geezer. I'm a little fucked up about myself now. Oh my god, I've kind of just blew the back doors off. Loot. That's the most generic box design you could get. Leave me alone, this van is rightfully mine. Doing a very bad job of actually keeping up to me really though, aren't they? And they randomly just disperse. Here's a Pazer Lemon Squeezer. I've got this with... Oh, hang on. El Burro wants to offer you an opportunity. El Burro is going to have to wait. But yeah, these phone missions open up in the game. Ones that you can actually find. That's not gonna like me. Right, we'll go back and save, because then we can come back and speak to Mr. Marty Chunks. Hopefully, he's in work then. Should be like almost 8 o'clock, so... Making some nice progress on this game at the moment, though. You'll be surprised how fast the beginning goes, though. Before you know it, you're like on the second island already. Right. Here goes, mate.
I really can't pass from this game, apparently. I'd love that in San Andreas, how the game basically teases you at the beginning in the form of Ryder, just mocking the player's ability to drive. Players, they've practically been tracking me play the other GTA. I'm so awful at driving them, isn't it? Really? Okay. I know there's a timed mission here soon. I don't know if I'm allowed to do this. No, it's not. Okay. We'll do this and then we'll go back.
Tonya pooned her real sweet. She purrs, you know what I mean? Oh, here's the guy I was telling you about. Alright, listen, this guy ain't Italian and he's no mechanic, but he could get things fixed. This is Pop's capo, Tony Cipriani.
Hey, I'm Tony Cipriani.
Take him to Mama's restaurant at St. Mark's, all right? Now listen to me. I'm planning a job that needs a good driver, so drop by sometime later, okay?
Okay, kid, drive me to the laundry in Chinatown first. I got a bit of business to take care of. Those washerwomen ain't been paying their protection money. And watch the car. Joey just fixed this junk heap, so no fancy crap, okay?
I cannot promise you that. Right. I shall try not to blow up your vehicle, good sir. As previously stated, I can make no promises.
I see. Is there a real sense of team?
Wait here. Keep the engine running. This ain't a social call.
Real skills. How about the salary and benefits?
Yesterday, I made a dollar.
See, that's the kind of
Tony's not very sociable.
Our employees and the quality of our shoes. Heiress running shoes. Always running from something.
The inspiration for this next record comes from Dante, originally transcribed in Braille to a chase.
There we go. This is how we make friends.
Get us out of here, kid.
Yeah, that's how I make friends. So, I'm heading back to Tony's now, then. Yep, I am. I thought there was more places he told you to stop off to, but apparently not. The missions at the beginning are so simple as well. Amazing to see how complex they get later in the series.
The Triads think they can mess with me. The Triads. With me. Drop by later and we'll give them something to launder. Their own blood-stained clothes.
Are you okay, Tony? You appear to have forgotten the basic warp function. Right, so that's Tony's missions opened up now. Of course, we won't do them yet until... Ooh, the Uzi's available. I'm actually going to go pick up some Uzi ammo, actually. Actually, first I'm going to go do... I might try and finish both of Marty's missions now before he goes to bed. He's got to be open there. Yeah. Oh, we can steal more secure cars from, won't we?
The business is going to go under unless they get a hold of some serious cash soon. My wife has an insurance policy, and all she's ever been to me is a hole in my pocket. I've left the car in the usual place. Go and pick up my wife from Classic Nails and bring her back to the factory.
Yeah, I've left two cars. My car's over the street again. Yeah, this guy's actually going to go and kill his wife. So what's that now? He's killed his accountant. Two guys he actually hired to rob him. Now he's going to kill his wife. This guy's nuts as fuck. And he's got a new vehicle. We'll go pick up his wife and act all straight and non-suspicious I don't look like a dodgy guy. Yo. Oh, she's ugly.
Marty wants to see me? Well, it better be quick, because I have to get my hair done.
Let's get your face done. And that tracksuit's doing you no favours.
You crazy idiot!
You crazy idiot! I've heard these quotes so many goddamn times. Hey, my sentinel's gone. Damn it. Alright, just walk through the door and everything will be fine. You've got shiny legs. Okay, this is kind of annoying actually. You gotta take the car and dump it in the sea, but you can't do that thing that you can do in all GTA's past this game, which is dive out the car as it's driving. Sure you can't anyway. Yeah, it just tries to break the car when you press triangle. Alright, so we'll set the car up like that. And then we'll grab a bus. Yes. This will surely do it. Oh yeah, yeah. Now I'll alert every single cop within a mile radius. This is how you complete this mission. Okay. Let's see if Marty Chonks wants to speak to us again. I think this is his last mission now anyway, so... Yep, here we go. Oh, there's a package up there. I can't remember how to get that one. Yeah, here we go.
Damn, I'm in trouble. Turns out my wife was seeing some guy I owe money to. He's got real angry, and he's looking for payback. I've agreed to see him. He thinks I'm gonna pay him off, but my guess is Liberty's dogs are gonna get yet another flavor this month.
Wow, that's a lot of new flavors for dogs.
Giraffe, have one delivered. Just log on to petsovernight.com.
Wait, am I? And we'll send you overnight. You have to go get the car from there. Don't know why I got distracted and thought of something different. It's been that way for like 3 missions now. What car have you got today? Oh my god, the worst one in the game. The Stallion has awful control. It just slides around and it's an absolute mess. And my battery level is going low on my controller, so that should be fun. Oh, look at that! What the hell? I didn't even brake or anything, I just turned around a corner. Oh my god, this vehicle is awful. Yo, Marty's lover. No, Marty's wife's lover. Marty's lover's lover. Marty's ex-lover's lover.
Okay, I'm gonna show that creep to me with the word business.
No, Marty's gonna kill you. Or is he? Well, I'm probably gonna kill you on the way back. Oh. Hey, look, there's Marty's wife again. Oh my god, I'm actually probably gonna kill him on the way there. Oh wow, I didn't get the cops on me for once, but that's another one. Seriously, I'm gonna have a counter in the corner. It's up there now. It's up there now. Well, he's gone now, but still. Oh no, go back in the vehicle. Okay. Gonna have a little marker. It's gonna tell me how many times I've hit a cop.
Carl. Hi. I need more time to get your money. But if you just step into my office...
It's far too late for that, Marty. You had your chance. But now, I'm taking over the business.
Loser!
Damn.
You're a beaver's bin!
Hey. Oh. I want that shotgun. Nothing personal. So, you're... Michelin Man Marty. Character models in this game, bless them. Right, I want to know if we can do that Joey mission right now, actually. Because I'm going to wrap up for today after I've done that Joey mission. But I know there's a strict time limit on this one to do it. I'm wondering if I'm actually... No? Okay, I can do it. I can do it now. Or is this the right one?
Beautiful. Just beautiful. Alright, just the guy I need to talk to. Alright, there's a car stuffed with a stiff at the cafe near Callahan Point. One of the Ferrellis thought he was a wise guy, so he got what he had coming to him. Take the corpse to the crusher in Harwood, alright?
This isn't the one I'm thinking about. I think there's another Joey mission, actually. I mean, I'll do that next time I play, but... it's not... I knew there was one with a strict time limit. I'd completely forgotten about this mission though. I thought this was a Liberty City Stories mission. Oh, these buses are so hard to turn and maneuver. Powerful as all hell though. I kind of want to hit a car. Right, there's the car. And look who's watching us. As soon as you get in the car, these guys are going to attack you. But... hurt me. Oh, maybe I shouldn't have done that. Ow. Okay, I'm just gonna get in the damn car before I end up getting myself killed. Take it to the crusher. I don't think any more cars come, actually. I think it's just that last one. But it's quite damaged, so I won't tempt fate and destroy it so more spawn. We'll leave it at that. At this rate, I think I'm losing it. Where am I? Nope, it's... Oh my god, it's catching up. Oh my god, it's really catching up. Oh my god, this is some intense shit. I don't know why I've got goosebumps. I get that feeling, you know when things are chasing you and they're right behind you? It's like a goosebumpy feeling. I had that then. We lost him. We actually lost him. I'm feeling they're gonna, like, come here and finish me off, but I'm ready for him. Right. 10,000 dollars. Look at me, I'm rich already. Who needs to rob a bank? Right. I'm gonna go get armor. And... then... I'm going to save the game. Oh, I can get more ammo anyway. I might as well get ammo and armor. There's not a lot of missions in this game actually where you're on foot and shooting, having to actually use your weapons in proper gunplay, because the gunplay in this game is pretty awful. Obviously, especially with no sort of proper good aiming system, you're relying on a really dodgy, lousy lock-on system. It's not the same on PC, and it works a hell of a lot better on PC. But when you're looking at console, you're looking at a really dodgy aiming system. Luckily, the phone versions adopted the San Andreas aiming system, because Vice City and GTA 3 had awful aiming systems. Right, I'm going to get some ammo. Yes, we see the dark side floor. God, some of the songs in this game are so... Like, I know that they didn't really have any licensed tracks in this game, but some of the songs are awful. GTA 3 definitely probably has the weakest radio stations. Apart from Chatterbox. I will not hear a bad thing about Chatterbox.
You want a license too?
Do I need one? I'm just going to wait for these to respawn. There we go. I don't know why they disappear. They could just stay there so you can just keep walking back through, but... Move out the way! Well, they just started a fight with each other, aren't they? So we managed to accomplish quite a bit today. Luigi's out of the way, Marty Chunks is out of the way, and Joey will be next time we come on. There we go. Yeah, so this isn't going to be an amazingly long let's play, but it's about time I actually got this one finished, because I started it all those years ago and it never got completed, obviously, because I had a load of stuff going on and the camera I was recording with was crappy. So yeah, it's good to finally get this done. So yeah guys, thanks for watching. I will see you next time for more Grand Theft Auto 3, and yeah, goodbye.